Good evening to the board and everyone present. My name is Nicholas Montano, and I am a senior at Ramapo High School. And I would also like to speak about the very propositions to cut certain things. One of them that would be to let go some of the chairpersons at both Ramapo High School and Spring Valley High School. And may I say that if Ramapo High School was a human body, then the chairperson would be like the nervous system of Ramapo, because honestly, the work they do is incredible. And sometimes I don't understand how much work they do and how it is that at the end of the day, they're still doing more and more stuff. I would like to commend Ms. Vasquez, Dr. Brand, Mr. Bregman, Ms. Partee, and Mr. Donatelli for the work they do, especially Ms. Vasquez, since I work with her constantly. And I don't know if the board is aware, but they do so many things, from planning schedules, administering tests, doing so many things for the school. If they aren't there, then who will do these things for the school? The school, it will be much less organized than it already is. I would also like to say extracurricular activities. I am currently the president of Aspira and the president of Mara UN, and I am also the treasurer for my class. And I could say without these clubs, maybe I would have not been accepted to some of the universities I have been accepted to, as well as my fellow classmates. Many of you know Rashawn Bain. He was accepted to Stanford, Princeton, Cornell, all these schools. And if he had not participated in the various clubs and extracurricular activities that he had, the students would not be getting into NYU, these Ivy League schools, Fordham University, all these universities that the reason that we're competition with other like youth throughout the country is because not only were their grades, you know, were academically their grades were superior than others, but they had extracurriculars as well. Furthermore, sports as well. People, kids have scholarships from these sports activities that they've been doing since Pomona. And I don't, you know, also they will not be on the same playing field as students who play sports and students who don't play sports. And one last remark, as it was mentioned before, money, like cuts here and there. And I was not surprised to hear about these cuts. I had a meeting with other students with Dr. Ostetcher, and I was not surprised at all. However, what still I failed to understand, and maybe you will address it tonight, is how the board, or at least a majority of the board, decides to use money, and I will not say a name because I don't wish to be yelled at or attacked tonight, but uses money and sources in various areas where it is not needed, per se. So I'll finish up. I would like to say the board to consider the cutting of the chairperson, because they are a serious vital part of both high schools, extracurricular activities, and sports. Thank you very much.